Makar is there behind his own net. Maybe a last opportunity here in the third. Eric Johnson dishes the pass to the near side. Helm shoots, scores! Can you believe it? 4.9 seconds left, and that might be the series clincher.
Wow, absolute dagger by the Avalanche here in the dying seconds of this third period. You're thinking for sure this is going to overtime. It's Eric Johnson that gets on his horse, drives it up the ice, and gains the zone, and the one-time blast, stop shot by Helm. This pass right here, off the wall, he just tees it up and beats Husso. For Darren Helm, he's been all over this series. He's been physical, tenacious, and he scores a huge one here with 4.9. They just put a little bit back on the clock. 5.6 seconds left. Wow.
What a time for Helm to score his first of these playoffs. And look at that moment for the Avalanche.
We've talked about it. Guys stepping up in huge situations, timely goals, and Joe Sakic still doesn't want to celebrate. He saw the lead evaporate in game number 5, a 3-0.